To all of you, and today I am here to talk the strangers. So today I found one stranger who is very comfortable to talk with me. So okay. Hello, sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Siddharth Akiva.
Okay, sir. So what are your qualifications?
I have done BE from MITS in mechanical branch, and nowadays I am preparing for competition exams.
Okay, so what type of competitive exams you are preparing?
I am preparing for SSC examinations, and I have actually cleared both of them, CGL and CHSL, actually, with good marks. I'm hoping for the result.
Okay. So from which institute you are taking this up?
Actually, I hadn't joined any coaching institute. I was
taking back home. Okay, that's very good. Okay, so have you ever thought about the ITS, IAS character?
Actually, my father had told me about these type of things like UPSC and MPSC, but my interest is not in those things.
Okay.
So I won't be doing that.
Okay, okay, sir. So what are your hobbies?
My hobbies are playing cricket, playing badminton, and playing guitar, chess, etc.
Okay. So have you ever feel that you want to make career in this field, like of playing cricket, guitar?
Yeah. I mean, playing chess is okay, but if you are thinking that you want to become an IM or GM, so I would say just enjoy the game and just see where it goes.
Okay. So have you ever thought about the biggest job?
My dream job is just a government job. Yeah.
Just a government job. Yeah, okay, so what is a childhood dream that you want to achieve a government job?
So actually, when the Karunachan started, then everybody wanted to take a government job.
Yeah.
I was actually preparing for them from a long time.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it is a safe option actually.
Like, it is a safe option. Yeah. At that Corona time, everyone was very needed the job of government. So, in Gwalior, you belong from Gwalior?
I mean, for tourism or just
for tourism?
For tourism, there are many places actually, like our Gwalior Fort, Devla Palace, and museum also.
Okay. So for museum also.
Museum, yeah. I have gone to museum.
Yeah. Okay, thank you for giving me such a great interview. Thank you.
Yeah, my pleasure.